Hello and welcome back to our Ryan and Kylie play Scribblenauts Unlimited. I'm Ryan.
Kylie.
You're Kylie.
Yes.
This is Scribblenauts Unlimited. And so last time, I don't remember what we did. It's been a couple days. Had a couple days off. Off camera, we did the Dino Place. Another technical difficulty. And in doing so, we got enough Starrite to unlock some more areas. And Lily got covered up with a little more stone, so she's not looking so good.
But she's kind of fine.
She'll be okay. I think we're gonna help her out. But we're gonna try to figure out and go through one of these areas here. So which one of these do you want to complete?
I want to go over here and do some.
Okay, but let's go back and finish some of these up.
Okay.
Tie up some of
How
these
about
loose
we do
ends.
There?
The drainage pipe?
Yeah.
Capital City runoff. Perfect. There's no events.
Ew! You're gonna have to take care of that.
Kylie, I didn't know you were in this game. I'm kidding.
You're swimming.
We underwater. Okay, so the puffer fish wants our help. The other fish keep making fun of me. Help me scare them away. What can we
do? How about a big dino?
Oh.
Oh!
Giant
dinosaur.
Wow. They're just laughing at it.
It's not working.
Oh!
It just ate him.
It did just eat him. Oh, no.
That was not a good idea. That was,
yeah. Thank you, Kylie. We have to be set here.
We're starting again.
Okay, so the other fish keep making fun of me. Help me scare them away. How can we make this?
We're not doing any more dinosaurs for it.
That's a good idea. Agreed.
How about a really big spiky fish?
Oh, so if we just make him bigger? What if we giant him? Oh, yeah, that's scary.
That works.
Scaredy fish.
That works.
Yeah, it did. What does this guy want? I'm ready for a new school to move in. So he wants a new school of fish.
A new school?
Yeah, like a school of fish.
How about a lot of fish?
Okay, lots of fish. Fish. Okay.
Aww.
Well. Two's a crowd.
We did it.
Yeah, we did.
I think he needs help. Oh, they would need help.
We need to get rid of these, I think. There must be a better way to dispose of this waste. So how can we get rid of this stuff?
How about, I don't know about this one.
Okay, let's check this guy out. This guy looks like a relative of ours.
Yep. Oh, he does need help.
Be a bro and help me break free. How can we get... What can we do to this rope to break him free?
How about some scissors to cut it?
Sure, good idea. Again, very practical of you. Huh. Huh.
You did.
You're welcome, brother.
I need help.
Save the lobsters. Fool the fishermen by filling their trap with something else to eat. So what can we put in here?
How about a criminal?
He's gonna eat a criminal?
Yep.
Oh, he just swam out and whoa!
He just stole money.
No safe is safe.
It's
that was okay. Well, yeah. Apparently, he doesn't want to eat a criminal. So, what else would you eat?
Meat. Meat is good.
Meat, sponge, and meat. Those are your go-tos. There you go.
Ooh, like.
King of the crabs. Ride. Oh. We must clean up the sewage. Let's, how about a garbage truck? Underwater.
What is it? That's not. No. Nope.
Dismount. We swim faster without him. We can get rid of our scissors too. Boop. Nope. How about we just, like, attack it? Harpoon gun. Maybe a bazooka.
A bazooka.
Make it go a little faster. Oh!
Oh! You
can't. Why have you forsaken me?
Oh! We did it!
And I also died. But we did it! Hey, we accomplished our goal. We only had to kill ourselves. Okay, so that's all done. What does this guy want? The eye monster of the sewer. I've always lived down here, and I don't know what I look like. Oh. Ooh.
You look like a big giant finger.
So what can we get? What do you look at to see how you look?
A mirror. A big mirror.
Okay, let's see. Yeah, he's going to need a large mirror.
Yeah, because he's big.
Okay, well, here you go. Sorry. Oh!
He's terrified of
it. It is. That's just something ugly
people
say.
He's terrified of himself.
Real beauty's on the inside. Okay, well, I think that does it for this place. Yeah, 6 out of 6. What do you say? You want to cut here and we'll go on to the next place the next time, bless you.
Yeah.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. Like and favorite if you enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe if you want to check out some more. Leave a comment in the comments. Tell me how I'm doing. Tell her how she's doing. Say hello, say what's up, say whatever. Okay?
Yep.
Clap us out of here. Let's just clap on out.
No, it's because of music.
That's okay. See you next time, guys.